Why buy just a video game from Atari or Intellivision? Invest in the wonder computer of the 1980s for under $300, the Commodore VIC-20. Unlike games, it has a real computer keyboard. With the Commodore VIC-20, the whole family can learn computing at home. Plays great games, too. Under $300, the wonder computer of the 1980s, the Commodore VIC-20.
Coming soon, Commodore brings you Gorf, the wonder arcade game, and Omega Race in home versions. Commodore.
When it comes to video games, nobody compares to Atari.
I find Intellivision more sophisticated and lifelike.
Gentlemen, move over for my friend Vic, the Commodore VIC-20.
Move over.
The Commodore VIC-20 does more than your machines. It's a great computer that also plays great games. Like this, and this, and this.
A computer that plays great games?
Under $300?
Exactly.
We didn't know.
Get the Commodore VIC-20 computer for under $300.
When you pinged your first Pong, you were being prepared for something. When you ate your first Power Pill, you were being prepared for something far greater. Because those game machines were crude versions of computers. And what you were being prepared for was a real version of a computer, the Commodore VIC-20. Games like you've never seen before. But more important, true computing, the Commodore VIC-20. A real computer for the price of a toy.
The Commodore VIC-20 is available.
Can calculate like Einstein. He's more fun than you can tell. He'll do your sums and dads and mums. He'll play you games as well. There's a genius in the family. He's got the key to all the doors. A genius in the family.
Because the computer will be the key tool of tomorrow, students of today need more than just a video game if they're to grow in computer knowledge. And they will grow with the Commodore VIC-20, because while VIC-20 plays great games, it's a genuine computer. A computer that helps a student grow in computer knowledge at every level, right up to practical application in later life. The Commodore VIC-20. Because young minds can't grow on video games alone.
IBM calls this a personal computer and says a person can afford it, yet it's over $1,500. Apple says computing is a revolution that can't be missed, but at $1,530, you could miss it. Atari says computers are now within reach. Well, the Commodore 64 has more built-in memory than the others, and it's under $600. So, while everyone else talks about the revolution that's coming, you can experience the revolution that's here. In January 1982, the Commodore 64 personal computer was introduced with a 64K built-in memory for under $600. So to stay even with Commodore in memory and price, IBM will have to slash its price, quadruple its memory. Apple will also be faced with a sizable chore, and so will Atari. As Shearson American Express put it, the Commodore 64 could be the microcomputer industry's outstanding new product introduction since the birth of the industry. If this is the memory of an IBM computer for $1,565, what's this? The memory of a Commodore 64 for under $600. There's a new personal computer from Commodore with a third more built-in memory than the Apple II at half the cost. The Commodore 64.
Last year, we asked our competition to pick the best personal computer based on price and memory. They all chose the Commodore 64. With all the changes in the computer industry, we thought we'd better check again. The new IBM personal computer chose the Commodore 64. The new Apple IIe chose the Commodore 64. The more things change, the more things stay the same. Commodore, in more homes than any other home computer.
Commodore 64. Once you get it, you'll wonder how you got along without it.
How old should your child be before you buy a computer? High school, when he's planning a career? Elementary school, when she can either fall behind or leap ahead? Or preschool, to to give him a head start. When you buy is up to you, but Commodore makes the decision easier than any other computer. Because it's a 64, it's very powerful. Because it's Commodore, it's very affordable.
Some people buy an IBM personal computer to manage their finances. But after spending $1,355, what finances are left to manage? Others think one of those tiny computers will do. Fine, for storing a few phone numbers and recipes Vanessa wrote by. There's a choice between spending too much or getting too little computer. The Commodore 64 gives you as much memory as the IBM at less than half the cost. Commodore computers, in more homes than any other home computer.
Son, make us proud.
This year, 2 million families will send their kids off to college. But many of these kids won't be able to compete because they lack computer skills. A home computer can help. The Commodore 64 gives you more computer for less money than anyone else. Instead of saving for your kid's education, maybe you should spend a little for it.
K memory at a price that will put a computer in every home, business, and school years before anyone ever dreamed.
I adore my 64, my Commodore 64.
I adore my 64, my Commodore 64. I sing with it, write with it, figure my path of flight with it, my Commodore 64. I rate with it, create with it, telecommunicate with it, my Commodore 64.
Now, for under $250, you can buy a Commodore 64. For complete details, see your authorized Commodore dealer.
I adore my 64, my Commodore 64.
Canal Commodore 64, le flash actualité. Économie. Dans les familles, on vote le budget de la rentrée. Éducation. Les professeurs sinus et cosinus enseignent à domicile. Sport. Nos chances de médailles tombent à l'eau.
Merci de votre attention. Ce journal était réalisé avec le micro-ordinateur Commodore 64 et quelques-uns de ses 600 logiciels.
6000 logiciels.
Chapeau, Commodore.
Commodore 64.
Come fai se non ce l'hai?
Commodore 64 ti aiuta nella vita. Ti aiuta nello studio. Ti aiuta in casa. E giochi, giochi!
Dimmi come fai se non ce l'hai?
Commodore 64. Mai un grande personal è costato così poco.
Like most other home computers, the Commodore 64 is small and very agile. Unlike most other home computers, it has an enormous 64K memory. This means you can use more exciting and advanced software programs and get so much more enjoyment out of your home computer. The Commodore 64. Remember, it costs less than £230. And don't forget, it has the enormous memory.
In a world of fun and fantasy and ever-changing views, and computer terminology, Commodore is news. Are you keeping up with the Commodore? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you. Are you keeping up with the Commodore? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you. Are you keeping up? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you. Are you keeping up? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you. Ever-changing moves, in a world that's full of make-believe and changing attitudes,
keeping up with the Commodore, 'cause the Commodore is keeping up with you.
The Commodore 64, now in a home family pack. A family pack containing the world's number one selling home computer, a data cassette and joystick, a comprehensive teach-yourself program, plus three additional software packages. The Commodore family pack, now available from your Commodore dealers and major retail stores. Now that's value for money.
Are you keeping up with the Commodore? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you. Are you keeping up with the Commodore? The Commodore is keeping up with you.
The world's number one selling home computer is now in a family pack, the Commodore 64, plus data cassette and joystick, four software programs including Introduction to Basic, a teach-yourself program for the whole family. The Commodore 64 family pack, a value of $700 for just $499.
Are you keeping up with the Commodore? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you.
The SAT test. It can determine whether a kid gets into a good college or not, which is reason enough to own a Commodore computer. Because one recent study showed preparing for the SAT on a computer can really help improve scores.
Okay, stop.
How'd you do?
Not bad, not bad.
Really, wait.
There are thousands of reasons why more families own a Commodore personal computer. Better SAT scores is just one of them. The Commodore 64 or the Commodore 128.
To match the higher intelligence of the new Commodore 128, an Apple IIc would have to add three more 2Cs to expand to 512K. An extra keypad, 30-block graphics sets, color sprites, two more voices, four instruments, a cartridge port, a joystick port, and a Commodore 64. Commodore 128 personal computer, a higher intelligence at a lower price.
Experience the mind unbounded. Amiga, the first personal computer that gives you a creative edge.
You better be good. You better look straight. 'Cause you really want that 128. Commodore new 128. You'll use it for your homework. You'll use it to get dates. For English, math, and science class. And it's fun to hack around. Tell your folks you need a higher intelligence at a lower price.
Commodore is new 128.
I don't want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid.
You just said the magic words that look what you did. And look how shopping at Toys R Us computes into big savings. The world's best-selling computer, the new Commodore 64C, comes with GI software, 1541 disk drive, a smart Bi-2.
Swell!
For a higher intelligence, the powerful Commodore 128 with number keypad and more. Also speedy 1571 disk drive. Computing costs less at Toys R Us.
It's the world's biggest Toys R Us!
Announcing a fabulous sale on the Commodore Plus 4 personal computer, the first computer with four built-in software packages, the big four every computer owner needs, built-in graphics and sound commands, 128 colors, 64K memory, 75 commands, word processing for letters, reports, create graphics, graphs, charts, full color designs, balance checkbooks, business statements, income tax, file management for mailing lists, inventories, recipes. Retailers originally sold the Commodore Plus 4 for $299.95. Now it's yours for only $99.95 complete. We'll include $150 in discount coupons towards special options. Use your credit card and order the incredible Commodore Plus 4, the $99.95 computer package you've been waiting for.
Use your credit card for rush delivery by calling 1-800-441-1234. Or send check or money order for $99.95 plus $10 shipping and handling to Commodore Plus 4. P.O. Box 3500, Department A, West Caldwell, New Jersey, 07006.
It is the best machine that is around anywhere in the world.
The professional machine of the future.
How would I describe it?
I think it's fantastic.
Awesome.
It's going to skyrocket.
Only Amiga makes it possible.
Only Amiga makes it possible. Only Amiga makes it happen. Only Amiga makes it possible. Only Amiga makes it happen.
Amiga's got the guts to do things that you can't do on other hardware.
And it does all the work for you. Wow.
State-of-the-art technology at a price that everybody can afford.
The Amiga is the best graphics machine available in the world today.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga. Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
Makes it possible.
Only Amiga makes it possible.
Only Amiga.
Outrageous.
Makes it possible.
Fabulous.
Only Amiga makes it possible.
Only Amiga.
This is it.
Makes it possible.
I am the Commodore Amiga 500. I am the ultimate home video game machine with advanced color graphics and exclusive stereo sound. The only home computer that puts true arcade graphics into your hands. Because if you could look deep into the heart of many coin-operated arcade games, you'd find the very same control boards that power each and every Amiga. My game collection includes entertainment of virtually every type. Enter strange new worlds of fantasy and fascination with role-playing adventures like The Bard's Tale by Electronic Arts, Micro Illusions Lands of Legends, and Mindscape's Defender of the Crown. Take the ultimate test of strategy and skill as you go one-on-one with Electronic Arts Chessmaster 2000. Get behind the cockpit of Sublogic's Flight Simulator 2, or dive deep into the depths of the ocean with Silent Service from MicroProse. Let me take you to imaginative new worlds of interactive fiction, adventure, and mystery with Infocom's Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, Leather Goddesses of Phobos, and Zork series. Compete to the roar of the crowd in stereo with sports stars like Earl Weaver's Baseball from Electronic Arts and the ultimate game of golf, Leaderboard from Access Software. And bring arcade skill and action home with Marble Madness by Electronic Arts and Firebird Star Glider. There's no end to the fun and excitement. I am your complete game and home entertainment center. I am fun.
When you were growing up, you learned you were facing a world full of competition. There were so many of you with all the right credentials. To succeed today, you need a way to stand out from the crowd, to make the most of your special kind of music. Introducing Amiga, the computer that gives you undreamed of creative power. To work faster and more productively. With built-in color graphics no other comes close to. Amiga, the first personal computer to give you a creative edge. When you were born, you had no idea how fierce the competition was going to get. All those eager achievers, determined to win the race for success. Being good isn't good enough anymore. To earn and keep your piece of the pie, you need an unfair advantage. A new way to make the most of your special talents and creativity. Hard work and ambition alone aren't enough to keep you moving up. Introducing Amiga. The first personal computer that gives you a creative edge. The computer with better color graphics. More speed and power than any other at its price. The only computer that lets you work on up to four things at once and makes every one of them more creative. If you want a better chance of winning the games you play today, You need Amiga, the first personal computer to give you a creative edge.
I am the Commodore Amiga 500 home computer. Dazzling animation at your command. I am the Commodore Amiga 500, a multitasking home office in your hand. I am the Commodore Amiga 500, total home video you control, and arcade quality games in stereo. And now, you can be everything I am.
Many other models available. See your full-service authorized dealer, Modern Business Machines.
The Commodore 64 Family Pack is the best way I know to introduce your family to the world of the future. The Commodore 64 is the world's largest selling computer with more than 7 million units purchased worldwide and the world's largest software base for education and entertainment. With this superb Australian reference book included, all for $399 at Commodore dealers now.
Are you keeping up with the Commodore? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you.
A conventional record player. A compact disc that makes it obsolete. A conventional PC. And this, the new Amiga range from Commodore that makes it obsolete. Impressively advanced in computing power, graphic options, and features, it even speaks.
Hello world, this is Commodore Amiga.
It's hard to believe that the Amiga range starts at less than $1,000, but it's true, and that's why I make Commodore my choice.
Are you keeping up with the Commodore? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you.
Aren't you astronauts?
Yes, ma'am. We like to compare notes with Stevie on the new space station.
Hi. Hey. We're the Pointer Sisters.
We need Stevie's help with our new album.
The Amiga computer. What can it do? Well, what do you want it to do?
I need some more help.
Mr. O'Neill. Upstairs, first door on the left.
Can you hear me? Amiga from Commodore. The computer for the creative mind.
Aren't you astronauts?
Buzz Aldrin.
Gordon Cooper.
Scott Carpenter.
We like to compare notes with Stevie on the new space station.
Hello?
Hi, Tommy Lasorda for Stevie.
Hey, what's up?
Just a question about moving Random to the number two position.
Yeah, second, and this'll work. It's perfect.
Hi.
Hey.
We're the Pointer Sisters. Stevie's expecting us.
Well, come in.
We need help with our new album.
The Amiga. Color, sound, graphics, power. At a price to make it truly the computer for the creative mind.
Can you hear me, Steve?
What can the Amiga do? Well, what do you want it to do?
Mr. O'Neill, Stevie is upstairs, but it's kind of crowded. Would you like some fried chicken while you're waiting?
Can you hear me? Amiga from Commodore, the computer for the creative mind.
Aren't you astronauts?
Yes, ma'am. We like to compare notes with Stevie on the new space station.
Hi!
Hey.
We're the Pointer Sisters.
We need Stevie's help with our new album.
The Amiga computer. What can it do? Well, what do you want it to do?
I need some more help.
Mr. O'Neill. Upstairs, first door on the left.
Amiga from Commodore, the computer for the creative mind. And with only a limited number of Amigas available this Christmas, you might find it'll take some creativity to find an Amiga dealer. So call 1-800-343-3000. We'll point you to the computer dealer nearest you. One who, besides being perfectly willing to sell you an Amiga, will also be perfectly willing to show you, as we've done for the last 50 seconds, what you and the Amiga are capable of creating. What you're looking at is a first. Color, sound, graphics, power. All at a price that allows the creative mind to reach its full potential. Amiga from Commodore, the computer for the creative mind.
And now the best new rock performer of the year is...
Stevie Palmer.
Thank you very much.
Oh my gosh, did he get over here? Is that your next door neighbor?
What a surprise. I'd like to thank my agent, my arranger, and Gina, the girl next door.
The Amiga Computer. Professional video production at amateur prices.
Stevie?
You rodent.
Amiga from Commodore. The computer for the creative mind.
MTV's Decades is sponsored in part by the Amiga computer from Commodore.
Imaginez que votre télé est un écran d'ordinateur domestique. Plusieurs ordinateurs offrent des graphiques assez fades, d'autres un peu moins. Enfin, il y a la nouvelle gamme d'Amiga 500 de Commodore. Avec plus de 4000 couleurs et un peu d'imagination, vous pourrez faire vos travaux scolaires, de l'édition électronique, de la musique en stéréo et même du traitement multitâche. Il en fait plus que certains ordinateurs qui se vendent presque deux fois plus cher. Seulement l'Amiga peut vous l'offrir à si bas prix.
Pardon, monsieur, une chose que vous ne savez pas, moi, mon fils, il a un scotter, comme ça.
Ouais, et ben moi, mon fils, il a une gonzesse, comme ça.
Oui, mais moi, mon fils, il a une jolie fille, voilà.
Moi, mon fils, il a un Amiga. Micro Amiga, un ami dans l'informatique.
En affaires comme dans la vie, il y a ceux qui donnent les coups et ceux qui les reçoivent. C'est en partant de cette observation très simple que Commodore est devenu le deuxième constructeur mondial en concevant ses micro-ordinateurs comme des armes pour que vous soyez inattaquables. Commodore, on ne gagne pas une guerre avec de bons sentiments. En affaires, il y a ceux qui donnent les coups et ceux qui les reçoivent. Pour que vous soyez inattaquable, Commodore, deuxième constructeur mondial, a conçu ses micro-ordinateurs comme des armes. Commodore, on ne gagne pas une guerre avec de bons sentiments.
There's only one problem with having a personal computer on your office desk. It's sometimes very difficult to take your work home with you. So if you've ever wished that you could afford a famous brand personal computer at home that matches the one on your desk, this is your chance.
What's the deal, John?
This is the Commodore PC5. It's IBM compatible, naturally, so it runs the same programs you use at the office.
What is the deal?
It's powerful enough to run even the largest programs. And like all PCs in the Commodore range, it's expandable.
What is the deal?
Here's the deal. You buy the Commodore PC5 now at this low price, and for only $100 more, Commodore will give you this high-resolution monochrome monitor, a complete package of software, and a training course. You'll save about $1,000.
Now that's what I call a deal.
To find out more about this extremely generous special offer and to see the full range of Commodore PCs, contact your Commodore dealer now.
Are you keeping up with the Commodore? 'Cause the Commodore is keeping up with you.
The Amiga 500 computer from Commodore. It's simply amazing. Extraordinary Amiga 500 computer from Commodore. It's a whole lot of fun.
If you imagined having a home computer would be glum, you'll be glad to see the Commodore Amiga 500, which does arcade quality games. You can compose a symphony, or you can plan a new garden. The Amiga 500 could make all the difference to a child's education. So don't imagine having a home computer would be glum, because happily you can buy a Commodore Amiga 500. For details, call 01-873-9800. You'll be glad you did.
Hey, have a look at this tape Matt gave me.
Oh, yeah, what's it about?
A computer.
Whoa, look at this.
Yeah, it does huge graphics and games. It's got stereo.
Oh, better than mine.
Fast forward it.
Matt's got thousands of programs for it.
Oh, strap in.
Make the homework hot.
Nothing will make your homework hot.
Fast forward.
Can it draw?
I don't know.
What's it called?
Commodore Amiga. Brilliant stuff from under $1,000.
Excellent.
Put your life into fast forward.
This is for me.
Allô?
Michel, t'as acheté le nouvel Amiga de Commodore?
Ah, j'ai imprimé justement le bulletin du club.
Bon, mais t'as le temps de me parler?
Jérôme, l'Amiga offre le multitraitement. Pendant qu'il imprime, je travaille sur mon programme vidéo.
Ton programme vidéo?
Ah, certain. J'ai tout branché sur mon magnétoscope. Là, je me vois en animation, en surimpression.
Bonne musique.
Composé sur le synthétiseur 4 pistes et joué en stéréo. Et c'est donc ça sur ton Macintosh monochrome, Jérôme.
Le nouvel Amiga 500 de Commodore. Seul Amiga rend la fiction possible.
Hello.
Mike, I hear you got one of the new Commodore Amigas.
It's printing the club newsletter right now.
So you have time to talk.
The Amiga has multitasking, Jack. While it's printing, I'm working on my video.
Your video?
Well, sure, I've got it hooked into my VCR. I've got myself animated over taped images.
Nice music.
Four-track synthesizer, stereo sound. Try that on your monochrome Mac, Jack. Jack?
The new Commodore Amigas. Only Amiga makes it possible.
It's time to start running!
I'll be back.
Go!
Grand Slam proudly presents the computer version of Schwarzenegger as the Running Man. In this ultimate life-and-death game, you must fight to survive against four deadly stalkers and arch-villain Killian. Are you brave enough to be the Running Man? Available from Boots, John Menzies, WH Smith's, Virgin, Woolworths, and all good computer stores.
I'm more alive than ever before. I've been to my Commodore 64. My friends are knocking down my door to get into my Commodore 64.
It's mind-boggling. Commodore 64 lets you play hundreds more games than any video machine, plus draw, program, even do music.
I'm more alive than ever before, and my friends are knocking down my door. 'Cause now we're into so much more. We're into our Commodore 64.
Was the night before Christmas, and there in the house, the kitten discovered the new Commodore's mouse. Now touch the mouse to do what you choose. The mouse makes the Commodore simpler to use. Educate. Entertain. Put thoughts together. The world's best-selling family computer just got better. So bring home the new Commodore 64 now. A Commodore Christmas to all. And to all our...
Of all the home computers you can buy, the Commodore Amiga 500 is by far the most... But surprisingly, the Commodore Amiga 500 can be yours from Amiga. Call Commodore Computers on...
El ordenador Amiga de Commodore es un triunfo de la tecnología informática.
El ordenador Amiga es increíble para juegos. El Amiga es fantástico para música.
Y extraordinario para gráficos, diseños, colores. El Amiga es para toda la familia. Es alucinante. Pregunte a quien ya lo tiene.
Απόλα τα computers που θα μπορούσατε να διαλέξετε. Η Amiga 500 είναι η πιο φιλική. Η Amiga 500 είναι απίθανα συναρπαστική. Η Amiga 500 είναι μαγικά μελωδική. Η Amiga 500 είναι έξυπνα εκπαιδευτική. Αλλά η Amiga 500 είναι και επαγγελματική. Και το σπουδαίο είναι πως μπορείτε να την αποκτήσετε μόνο με 149.000. Commodore Amiga 500.
Otan nyt ensi askel tietokonemaailmaan Commodore 64. Laajasta pelien valikoimasta löydät varmasti mieleisesi.
Amiga 500 on Suomen ja Euroopan ostetuin kotitietokone. Sen värigrafiikka on erinomaista ja sillä saat täyden hyödyn harrastuksen. Aidon Commodoren löydät mustasta pörssistä, ekspertiltä, infosta, koneveljiltä, Ämeen Heikiltä, suomalaisesta kirjakaupasta tai teknisiltä.
Olemme paketoineet juuri sinun käyttöösi valikoiman parhaita Commodore-tuotteita.
As a man of such a show, she just blabs about his band she's met. What an idiot. So guess what? I made this picture of me with the band. Amanda will spit blood badly when she sees this fat income. Then I'm gonna put myself in their video. So easy, because guess what? My Commodore Amiga is so excellent, and Amanda's such a bogan because she won't know how I did it. So good. See ya.
Lær EDB og tekstbehandling på 15 minutter. Amiga 500. Køb fremtiden nu.
Oram, her mann er skrællet, and I'm, you know, sucked for Amanda. Well, she sucked a bodron, cause guess what? So gave back our assignments. Oh, so excellent, cause guess what? I beat her. Bet income she spat blood badly. Cause guess what? Mine just looks so good cause of my Commodore Omega. So easy. I might do homework more often just to get Amanda. She's so furious and such a spat cause she hasn't got one. Suffer chronically, Amanda. See ya.
Descubre la magia de la Amiga 500. Ahora 30.000 pesetas menos y 6 programas de regalo. Amiga 500 de Commodore. 69.900 pesetas. ¡Asombroso!
Con Amiga 500 l'immaginazione lavora, lavora, lavora. Amiga 500.
The Commodore Amiga 500 now comes with the exciting Batman package, or Class of the 90s, the fun way to learn. Is he doing his homework or playing the Joker?
You could win a Commodore Amiga 500 Batman pack. But first, you must answer these riddles. I'm a pilot, a musician, a landscape gardener, and a teacher. Who am I? Second riddle. The Joker ain't so pretty. What's the name of his city? I'll give you a clue for these riddles. Watch the whole of this video very carefully. Give us the most original reason why you would like a Commodore Amiga 500 for your home, in 20 words or less. Phone your answers through on 0898-500-250 anytime, day or night. Before June 30th, 1990, there are 10 Batman packs to be won.
Qua. Il bidello! Ma come hai fatto?
Con questi.
Gioco e creo con Amiga.
Certo. E dove l'hai preso? In edicola ogni settimana. Una vera guida in schede e dischetti per programmare videogiochi.
E domani lo compro.
E ti fai presidente degli Stati Cuccio Uniti editore. Galattici.
The Amiga from Commodore offers fun, games and education for the whole family. The Amiga from Commodore, at your local dealer now.
Give it my best shot.
I knew I could do it.
The search for a good computer deal continues.
Here it is.
Is that all you get?
You won't get a better deal anywhere else.
Wrong. You can get a better deal.
Who's that?
I'm Captain Diamond, and I'll give you bigger packages and more software. And for another £200, you get a Philips stereo color monitor.
Everything but the kitchen sink from Diamond Computers.
Kreativitet. Tre kontorprogrammer og indbygget fremtid. Den nye Commodore Amiga 500 Plus til Danmarks mest kreative pris.
No, sei una frana. Ma usali più colori. Usa rosso, anzi no, il blu. Più blu. No, non così, più chiaro, più scuro. Ma perché?
Ma perché non te lo compri, eh?
Ti piacerebbe, Amiga 600.
Perché non te lo compri, eh?
Vabbè, no, guarda, anche in blu si può fare.
Welcome back to our awesome Commodore preview with your chance to win these incredible packs. Commodore's first great pack is the Wild, the Weird, and the Wicked. Featuring the brand new Amiga 600, Commodore's latest multitasking computer. With over 3,000 software titles available and over 4,000 colors and 4-channel digitized stereo sound as standard, the new 600 is Commodore's dynamic successor to the Amiga 500. The pack brings you the Amiga 600 plus these 4 mega titles. Colin Curley has lost his quavers. Help G.I. Ann retrieve all 10 packs in Pushover. Grand Prix, 16 international tracks and complete coverage of 26 cars. Amazing! Silly Putty, build your way home to Putty Moon with your robot friends, but watch out for Dazzle Daisy's nasties. And you can enjoy creating animations like they do in the movies, or visions of color with Deluxe Paint 3. This is your chance to win one of these packs every week until February 14th, 1993. Add a hard drive and you just entered the whole new world of the Epic Pack with an incredible Amiga 600 HD and these amazing games. Epic. Rome. Myth. Trivial Pursuits. Add Amiga Text and the amazing Deluxe Paint 3 and it's epic. And you can win one a month until February 14th, 1993. Seeing is believing as Commodore introduced the superb Amiga CD-TV Multimedia Pack. Take the brilliant Amiga CD-TV, the world's first interactive home entertainment player, add the dynamic Amiga 600 keyboard, software, disk drive and mouse, and you'll have the incredible Commodore CD-TV Multimedia Pack. Watch after this trailer for your chance to win these great new packs from Commodore.
Fa, non così alto quel fa. Ma sembra un'Ave Maria, non lo vedi? Ma perché?
Ah, ma perché non te lo compri?
Ok, ok.
Ti piacerebbe, Amiga 600?
Perché non te lo compri?
Welcome back for your chance to win our incredible Commodore Amiga packs. All you have to do is answer the 3 questions coming up, then get to the phone and call in with your answers on 0891 1010 98. All calls cost under £1. Question 1 comes from Commodore Amiga's first pack, The Wild, the Weird, and the Wicked. In the brilliant game Pushover, Colin Curley has lost his favorite snack. What is his favorite snack? Is it 1, crisps, 2, quavers, or 3, frazzles? Write your answer down and stand by for the next one. In Commodore Amiga's second pack, Epic, you'll find the answer to question 2. It's about the game we've all played, Trivial Pursuit. How many segments do you need to make up a whole Trivial Pursuit pie? Is it 1, 4, 2, 6, 3, 10? Write that answer down and stand by for our final question, question 3. It's about the incredible Commodore Multimedia Pack. The CD-TV system uses CDs to run its programs. But what does CD stand for? Is it 1, cartridge destination, 2, carriage design, or 3, compact disc? Okay, get to the phones right now and make that call on 0891 1010 98. And don't forget, all calls cost under a pound. And Commodore are waiting for your call.
Tira, tira, tira più su, prendi il bonus, non quello, quell'altro, quello acceso. Ma svegliati. Attento, attento alla pallina, attento. Ma perché?
Ma perché non te lo compri?
Vabbè.
Ti piacerebbe, Amiga 600?
Perché non te la compri?
Look out for the amazing Commodore Amiga packs. And remember, you can win one by calling Commodore right now on 0891 1010 98 with the answers to our questions. And don't forget, all calls cost under £1. So don't miss out. Get on the phone right now for your chance to win.
Right now, you can instantly win one of 200 Commodore Amigas with scrubby curly quivers. Or Pushover, a new computer game starring me and my pal, Giant. There are 10,000 to be won. Details on every packet. Watch out, computers have got curly.
You'll never believe what I just got, the new Amiga CD32 games console. It's got the best games and it's twice as fast as any other console. Not only that, but it also plays normal CDs.
That's interesting.
Yeah, soon it'll have full motion video so you can watch movies and stuff.
Is that right? Maybe we should get one for the grandkids, eh, son?
Great idea, Dad.
The new Amiga CD32, available now at Dick Smith Electronics.
I never found out why he chose me to share his secret. Perhaps because we had similar dreams. But this was twice as fast, twice as powerful as anything I'd ever thought possible. Though what that meant, I could never have foreseen. Incredible graphics and colors, so many colors. Our world would never be the same again.
Plus rapide. Plus puissant, plus de couleurs. La première console de jeu CD 32 bits.
La prima console CD da gioco a 32 bit.
Is this your idea of a great adventure game? Or is this? Introducing the Amiga CD32, the world's first 32-bit game machine. Years in development, Commodore's advanced graphics architecture chips allow finer detail than any competing product, and over 250,000 colors on the screen at once. Combine this graphics power with a mighty 68020 microprocessor and CD stereo sound, and the possibilities are limitless. the Amiga CD32 is far more than just a game machine. It can run most existing CDTV software. It's a state-of-the-art CD audio player with a graphical user interface, and it's great for desktop video and multimedia presentations, like the one you're watching right now. So, when you're ready to break the barriers of traditional game machines, take a look at the Amiga CD32. It blows away the competition.
Best machine that is around anywhere in the world.
The professional machine of the future.
How would I describe it?
I think it's fantastic.
Awesome.
It's going to skyrocket.
Only Amiga makes it possible.
Only Amiga makes it possible.
It's got the guts to do things that you can't do on other hardware.
And it does all the work for you. Wow.
State-of-the-art technology at a price that everybody can afford.
The Amiga is the best graphics machine available in the world today.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga. Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga.
It possible.
Only Amiga.
Only Amiga makes it possible.
Only Amiga.
Outrageous.
Makes it possible.
Fabulous.
Only Amiga makes it possible.
Oh, I'm a Mac.
And I'm a PC. You know, we use a lot of the same kinds of programs.
Yeah, like Microsoft Office.
But we retain a lot of what makes us...
Hello, I'm a Mac.
And I'm a PC. We've got a little network going here, and it was very easy to set up.
We speak each other's language.
We share our internet connection. There are all sorts of things we do together. Who now? Who's this?
Amiga is beginning to spread again, bit by bit.
Oh, boy.
What?
Oh, I knew this day would come.
PC.
I just need to sit down. Oh, wow.
There's plenty of work out there for both of us. I don't know why you're acting like this.
Why go on? Just let me lie here and depreciate.
Thank you.
In the global village lives a global family. Family who use Commodore computers and consumer electronics every day of their lives. For work in the office, or for work at home. At play.
If you have a look at your...
For study at school. And for leisure. To meet their needs, Commodore's own family stretches right around the globe. A family with manufacturing capability located in the Far East, in Europe, and in North America. And a network of wholly owned subsidiaries and distributors. Over the last 5 years, the Commodore family has grown to become the world's second largest volume producer of computers. With an integrated product family for use both at home and in business. But what you know about Commodore depends very much on where you live. In some countries, we're best known for our interactive games machines. In others, we're better known for our business PCs. In Germany, for example, we're number two in business computers, behind you know who, and control over 10% of Europe's largest computer market. Today, Commodore's business family is a far cry from the Commodore PET, which pioneered the PC industry over 30 years ago. And yet, some things don't change. Commodore business machines continue to offer high-quality manufacture, proven technology, and outstanding performance and value for money. The Commodore business family is a complementary range of 286, 386SX and DX, and 486 PC compatibles, bringing affordable technology within the reach of every business. And with the Amiga series, already in over 2 million worldwide installations, we've got a product that can beat any competitor in any specialist market in terms of capability and price. A multitasking workstation that runs under Amiga DOS, MS-DOS, and now under Unix. And the backup of the Commodore networking division ensures that our products can run on just about any kind of network. A unique chipset within the Amiga architecture allows it to produce stunning graphics and stunning sounds. Doctors and scientists use the Amiga's sharp color graphics to aid diagnostics and research. Marketing executives and advertising and design agencies can cost-effectively add impact to their presentations and creative work. Designers and engineers can use its CAD/CAM and CAE capabilities. Training companies can even produce their videos on it. And in some countries, Amiga even provides the weather forecast on TV. But wherever you are in the world, wherever you see children playing, learning, growing, you will see Commodore. Because Commodore make the world's favorite home computers. Or to put it another way, we make the best interactive games machines.
Come on, look, time for school.
A child's first touch on a computer is likely to be on a Commodore. And in the past, it's likely to have been a C64. It's the great granddaddy of the Commodore family. and with over 10 million sales to its name, has to be the world's best-loved, best-selling computer ever made. But now, exciting new Commodore products are changing the way our children play, the way they study, the way they think about their world. In schools, Amiga Vision is bringing new levels of video sophistication to the classroom. At home, our multimedia CD TV player promises to revolutionize learning. And as the world moves from print to video, Commodore is moving to take a leading position in high-technology communications.
The Eagle has landed. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
It's a sound business strategy. We're already the chosen computer supplier to some of the world's leading businesses. We help BMW build some of the world's finest cars. We help train air traffic controllers for the world's busiest airspace. And we help French artists with the art of animation. In fact, Commodore does business with some of the world's best businesses. Commodore's global business strategy is to maintain a balance. A balance between work and play. In the office and in the home. Commodore. Ready today for the new multimedia age of tomorrow. Ready with the solutions, the service, and the strategy to meet the changing needs of a changing world. Ready with a family of products. A family of people working together around the clock, around the globe. Global strategy for Commodore's global family.
Está a punto de entrar en un mundo nuevo de potencia, prestaciones y productividad, gracias al nuevo ordenador Amiga 500 de Commodore. Póngase cómodo y prepárese para un viaje alucinante. Soy el Amiga 500 de Commodore. Soy la máxima expresión de un ordenador doméstico, fácil de usar y con posibilidades que sobrepasan ampliamente todo lo que haya podido probar hasta ahora. Soy gráficos deslumbrantes y animación, una maravilla de la productividad en casa o en la oficina. Soy la extraordinaria producción de vídeos domésticos y efectos especiales. Un compositor versátil de música e incluso de pensamientos. Soy juegos en estéreo con calidad de máquina tragaperras. Puedo enseñar y contar cuentos. Soy 512 KB ampliables a 1 MB de memoria interna. Soy el poderoso microprocesador 68000 de Motorola. Una unidad de disco de 3 pulgadas y media y un teclado flotante con teclas de función y teclado numérico. Menús flexibles y de fácil uso y ventanas ampliables me permiten adaptarme prácticamente a todos los aspectos de su vida. Con la pulsación de una tecla o del botón de un ratón, me pongo bajo sus órdenes a un precio al alcance de su bolsillo. Soy todo lo que usted siempre ha creído posible e imposible en un ordenador. Soy el Amiga 500 de Commodore. la máxima expresión de ordenador creativo, con gráficos tan avanzados y una animación tan sorprendente que no podrá dar crédito a sus ojos. Mis increíbles posibilidades de procesamiento y el software de vanguardia, como el programa Deluxe Paint 2, permiten crear sus dibujos de alta resolución y diseño gráfico de la forma más sencilla. Con el programa DigiPaint hay una paleta de 4.096 colores vibrantes, en pantalla todos a la vez, 16 tonos de gris. Cree obras maestras vivas con iluminación y sombras simuladas. Mi ratón es su pincel. O amplíe sus horizontes artísticos con una potente tabla de dibujo como la ISIL, o con un digitalizador como DigiView. Produzca imágenes, cualquier dibujo, con una precisión asombrosa y un detalle exacto. Con Sculpt 3D puede aportar una nueva dimensión de realismo. Soy diseño asistido por ordenador, con una gama de programas potentes de diseño profesional como Draw Plus y Dynamic CAD. De hecho, arquitectos profesionales, ingenieros y diseñadores utilizan el Amiga para generar diseños, esquemas y planos. Además, literalmente, puedo dar vida a sus creaciones conseguidas con el Amiga. Animator, 3D y Deluxe Video constituyen tan solo una parte de los programas que le permiten crear imágenes en movimiento tan sencillas como figuras de palo o tan complejas como dibujos detallados de calidad profesional. Soy su estudio de diseño de arte y animación. Soy extraordinario. Soy el Amiga 500 de Commodore. El ordenador con sonido en estéreo de cuatro voces y posibilidades ilimitadas. El primer ordenador diseñado para permitirle unirse a la revolución del vídeo y la música domésticos. Puedo ser conectado directamente con su aparato de vídeo a través de un modulador, permitiendo que usted grabe en el vídeo todo lo que sea capaz de crear o componer. El sistema GenNAC permite sobreponer las imágenes y sonidos generados por ordenador directamente sobre cualquier fuente de vídeo en directo o pregrabado. Y luego viene lo bueno, con paquetes como VideoTiter, TV Text y ProVideo CG1, puede usted producir títulos, rótulos y efectos especiales combinando las imágenes generadas por ordenador y crear su propio vídeo a su gusto. Pase de esto a esto. Convierta sus películas caseras en superproducciones de Hollywood. Produzca su propio videoclip. Incluso modifique sus cintas de vídeo favoritas para que esta vez el gorila sí consiga a la chica. Mejor aún, incluya un digitalizador o DigiView. Con este dispositivo puede digitalizar cualquier imagen o fotografía, un documento, un dibujo e introducirlo directamente a la memoria. Una vez ahí puede salvarlo, cambiarlo, colorearlo, adaptarlo para su uso con cualquier otra creación conseguida con el Amiga. Con el mando de congelación de imagen de su aparato de vídeo, incluso puede animar imagen a imagen, permitiéndole producir sus propias películas animadas. ¿Le parece increíble? Siga escuchando. El sonido en estéreo de cuatro voces y nueve octavas permite recrear docenas de instrumentos musicales y sonidos. Cualquier cosa. Desde la claridad de un xilofón a la potente resonancia de un coro completo. No importa la experiencia o habilidad musical que tenga. Existen paquetes de música para el Amiga adecuados a sus necesidades. Construction Set, Instant Music, Sonics, Music Studio y Music X están consiguiendo éxitos por todas partes. Además, acoplando un interface digital de instrumentos musicales, puede conectar sintetizadores electrónicos y otros muchos instrumentos con su sistema. Ahora puede componer música de la misma forma que los músicos profesionales, fantásticamente. Puedo ayudarle a conseguir su propia producción de vídeo añadiendo una dimensión de sonido, música y realismo inolvidable a su imaginación. Soy su estudio de vídeo y música total. Soy visión y sonido. Soy el Amiga 500 de Commodore, la máxima expresión de un ordenador doméstico de oficina, diseñado para la máxima facilidad de uso. Puedo hacer prácticamente todo lo que haría un compatible IBM, pero más. Incluso sus tareas rutinarias se hacen más rápidas, más fáciles, más alegres, con mis gráficos avanzados de brillantes colores y mi ratón para señalar y confirmar. Convierto el tratamiento de textos en tratamiento de ideas. aporto una verdadera libertad de pensamiento y expresión. Le ayudo a decir lo que usted quiere de la forma que quiere, en palabras o en imágenes. Ejecuto potentes programas de tratamiento de textos. Además, soy compatible con una amplia gama de impresoras de matriz o impresoras láser. En el caso de hojas de cálculo, soy algo muy serio, con paquetes como Best Business Management, MaxiPlan, Analyze, Logistic y Unicalc. Simplifico la planificación y organización financiera. Con paquetes de gráficos sofisticados, como Impact, puedo aportar posibilidades de persuasión a sus presentaciones y material comercial. Las bases de datos tampoco son un problema. Supervise, Organize, Acquisition constituyen tan solo algunos de los programas que me permiten ayudarle a poner las cosas en su sitio. Y Supervise y Microfiche Filer pueden crear archivos tipo DBase o de imágenes o fotografías. Añada un modem de Amiga y puede comunicarse con una amplia red de usuarios de ordenadores. Conéctese con boletines electrónicos para un fácil y rápido acceso a los informes de la bolsa o a enciclopedias electrónicas. Cargue programas gratuitos desarrollados por otros usuarios de la Amiga. Incluso juegue contra otro en línea. Pero lo que realmente llena es la autoedición. Ahora es posible combinar mis amplias posibilidades gráficas y de tratamiento de la información para producir informes, folletos, boletines, prospectos, catálogos y cualquier otro material impreso con calidad profesional para la empresa, la escuela, el hogar o el entretenimiento. Con un paquete de autoedición como PageSetter, CityDesk o Publisher Mill y una impresora, puede producir documentos y publicaciones sorprendentemente buenos. Con una impresora de color, la impresión en color está al alcance de su bolsillo y de sus posibilidades. Con una impresora láser puede establecer su propio negocio con una mínima inversión. Ahora, la verdadera sorpresa. Puede hacer muchas de estas cosas sorprendentes a la vez porque soy el único ordenador doméstico con verdaderas posibilidades de multitarea. Pulsando un botón, puede trasladar imágenes entre ficheros, diseñar una tarjeta de felicitación, organizar una lista de direcciones o imprimir las etiquetas. Soy su centro completo de hogar, oficina y comunicaciones. Soy productivo. Soy el Amiga 500 de Commodore. El ordenador perfecto para estudiantes desde párvulos a licenciados. Una amplia gama de programas desarrollados por pedagogos constituye tan solo una parte de la historia. Mi experiencia en animación, arte, gestión de datos, tratamiento de ideas, vídeo y música me convierte en el profesor idóneo, dando un nuevo sentido a la palabra deberes. Mi sistema operativo controlado por ratón no puede ser más fácil, lo mejor para las pequeñas manos con mentes curiosas. Mis gráficos a todo color y sonido en estéreo llaman su atención, premian su trabajo y hacen que el aprendizaje sea más divertido. Y con el programa parlante First Byte, incluso puedo leer cuentos en voz alta a los niños. Mi exclusiva combinación de lo real y de la fantasía hacen que sea perfecto para estudiantes de EGB, bachiller y universidad. De hecho, muchas universidades utilizan el Amiga para crear sus propios programas y sistemas. Los licenciados y los educadores verán en mí una potencia ilimitada. La recopilación y el análisis de datos se hace más rápido y productivo. Informes animados, lecciones y presentaciones le ayudan a demostrar a los demás lo que usted piensa exactamente y dejan una impresión duradera. Soy instructivo. Soy el Amiga 500 de Commodore. Soy la máxima expresión en máquinas de videojuegos, con avanzados gráficos a color y exclusivo sonido en estéreo. El único ordenador que pone en sus manos gráficos de máquinas tragaperras verdaderos, porque muchas de las máquinas tragaperras tienen una Amiga en su interior. Mi colección de juegos incluye todo tipo de entretenimiento. Entre en extraños nuevos mundos de fantasía y fascinación, con aventuras como Bard's Tale, Tierra de Leyenda y Defensor de la Corona. Sométase a la más exigente prueba de estrategia y habilidad enfrentándose al ajedrez Master 2000. Siéntese en la cabina del simulador de vuelo. O penetre en los fondos del océano con Silent Service. Déjeme llevarle a nuevos e imaginativos mundos de ficción, aventura y misterio con Viaje gratis a las galaxias, Diosa de piel y la serie Zork. Compita ante el griterío del público en estéreo con estrellas del deporte como Earl Weaver Baseball de Electronic Arts y selección de líderes de golf. Y lleve la acción de las máquinas tragaperras a casa con Marble Madness y Star Glider. No hay límites ni a la emoción ni a la diversión. Soy divertido. Soy el Amiga 500 de Commodore. Soy todo lo que usted ha visto, todo lo que usted ha oído, todo lo que usted ha comprobado y más. Soy el centro de toda la familia Amiga de hardware, software y periféricos de Commodore, incluyendo el Amiga 2000 de Commodore, la máxima expresión en ordenador profesional. Soy extraordinario. Soy visión y sonido. Soy productivo. Soy instructivo. Soy divertido. Y ahora usted puede ser todo lo que yo soy. Solo Amiga lo hace posible. El siguiente paso le toca a usted. Devuelve esta cinta a su concesionario autorizado de la Amiga 500 de Commodore y descubra usted mismo toda la emoción, belleza y potencia. Solo Amiga lo hace posible. Todo lo que acaba de ver ha sido posible gracias a la Amiga de Commodore. Sin embargo, algunos de los programas y aplicaciones mostrados requieren memoria ampliada y periféricos. Commodore desea expresar su agradecimiento a muchos productores de software y periféricos sin cuya contribución no habría sido posible hacer este vídeo. También queremos reconocer el talento de los siguientes artistas gráficos cuyo trabajo con el Amiga ha aparecido en este vídeo.